Right. So there are 100 posts, and there are the current status of those posts. So maybe, what do you think is the number of unique subjects? I know unique again is subjective, but would there be 50 unique subjects or 60 unique subjects?
I think there must be almost 100 unique subjects.
I see, okay.
In the book. Because each post is probably different from the next one.
I see.
Or the rest of them.
Right. Okay, so for the sake of this interview, I am suggesting we look at least three.
Yeah.
If we have time for more, we could do more.
Okay.
But at least three which you feel somehow just stand out in your mind because they're very important for the world, or you are personally more excited about that subject. Whatever the reason is, three critical things that
I would have to go into the book. I don't remember offhand any specific subject. Do you really want me to do that?
Yeah, you could look at the, you could browse the book and refresh your memory, or you're looking at one post and you think of something else. Just go ahead.
So here is the post, not a very happy subject. It's about farmer suicides. And it's a very, I won't read the post, but it, I'm talking about why they happen. Why do we let it happen? Why does a farmer go and actually commit suicide? I mean, why? We know that only farmers are committing suicides. It's not that there are many other businesses which fail. But none of the shopkeepers commit suicide. None of the business people in their business commit suicide. Why farmers alone commit suicide? And what can be done about it? So in this post, I've also suggested some ways to reduce that or to stop that. There's one post. Another one is about Interstellar. So I've written about that movie. Interstellar. I'm just back from the Interstellar. Superb, especially to me who loves the science of the universe with all its millions of stars, solar systems, galaxies, universes, and all attendant things. So there's more to it. There's also a current status which says, earlier we used to think that we are in a universe, but the recent scientific finding is that there are several universes. In fact, there is no end to the universes. So can you imagine that when we talk of a universe, we're talking of, in any case, millions of stars and billions of planets and other interstellar bodies. Now we're talking of millions of universes. Where does it start? Where does it end? It sets the mind thinking.
Okay.
And if you want one more.
Yes. The last one.
It's something about global warming. This post is about the Paris climate talks. They happen every 2 years. All the heads of countries come. They talk a lot. They eat a lot. And then they just go away back to where they came from and really do nothing. Even the last Paris talks in November failed to that reason, because people don't want to commit the money that's needed to fight climate change. And this is such an important topic. It is the most important thing happening to the world and in the world. I really wish that the world wakes up. You've seen that lady Greta Thunberg. She's bringing it out, and she really brought it out to the open. Everybody's getting up, sitting up and taking notice. Let's hope some action happens.
Right.
And so these are three. I have 100 of these in the book.
Right.